진짜 살다. may we have silence, please? Everyone, please, pin drop silence. Thank you. Respected Sister Sumita, Sister Hambali, all the teaching faculty, and all my dear students, as we gather to celebrate the spirit of Christmas, I want to extend a heartfelt wishes to each one of you. Christmas is not just for festive decorations and gifts, but a moment to reflect on the warmth of our community and the bonds that connect us. In this season, let us cherish the memories we have created together throughout the year. Whether it's in the classroom or school, study sessions or extra activities, each one of you has contributed to the vibrant tapestry of our academic family. As you take a well-deserved break after 21st of December, I encourage you to embrace the essence of Christmas, the spirit of giving, compassion and gratitude. Take this time to connect with loved ones, recharge your spirits and come back in a new year with renewed energy and enthusiasm. May the holiday season bring you moments of peace, love and happiness. Remember that each one of you plays a unique role in our academic community. Enjoy the festivities and I look forward for coming back for another year of shared accomplishment and growth. Merry Christmas to you and your families. Thank you and God bless you.